airport firefighters with this park fire that's in the median of Airport Boulevard. It actually spread to both sides of I-5. The fire actually burrows down into the bark. We need to use high-pressure streams to break up the bark and penetrate into the seat of the fire.